Local oil companies are again slashing the pump prices of selected petroleum products effective Tuesday, September 27. The price of gasoline will be cut by 1 peso and 65 centavos per liter, while diesel prices will be slashed by 1 peso and 25 centavos per liter. Meanwhile, kerosene prices will be reduced by 1 peso and 35 centavos per liter. This will be the fourth straight week that local oil firms are implementing a rollback in the prices of diesel and kerosene.